Just wait, I'll be over in just a sec. Patient looking, aren't you? Hi. Ooh, someone has a purr. Hello. Oh. Can you stop sleeping in my mouth, please? Thank you. Hey, Echo. Or sorry, Fives. So you used to call it based off the car. Yeah. You up to? Come here. Come here.
good.
Before you leave, scoop the litter box. Try this one. I won't be able to stay alone because I have to go into work briefly for a meeting.
Okay.
I submitted an email requesting a neuter appointment for Fives because he's just about done with his minutes. Maintenance.
But they was, the law was like that for a reason.
Yeah, it was like that for a reason. The reason being the kittens knocked it over. This is Cougar's favorite toy in the world. He's busy in the, sleeping in the bedroom. Yeah, you lost. You lost, boy. String.
E744 says, are you sure that was Five, Sean? Really, really sure?
Yes, I was really, really sure. When I get back home, I'll be shutting off the Skycam for a short bit. I need to take the computer outside and dust out the radiator. Yes, my computer has a radiator.
Lisa Fork says, they're quite distinct, but it's fun to cheese, John.
That's why I took their collars off Saturday, because they're fairly easy to tell apart. Fives is dark, Maze is not. And plus Fives is the squeaky one.
Who has a rather big purr?
He should really get a purr once he's neutered. I've learned, after fostering since 2008 and many newborns, I've learned that even at 2 months of age, hormones play a definite factor in their behaviors. Even at 2 months old, they become sweeter after they're neutered and spayed. Try to remove this string when you leave, okay?
Okay.
Trillian has a little screw tail, so it's easy to hook the string on her tail, and she spins around trying to get it. Maze is so soft. If you see any loose bits of tissue, fluff, and all that, pick it up and throw it away.
People are saying we need a trill of that. Or a video of that. That's trillion.
Yeah, I figured they would.
Poor trills called monkeys. Yeah, Maze was up there.
Yeah, they both were earlier.
When I arrived home last night, one of the kids was up.
This is how you do a kitten softness test.
Or, you know, you can just pet him.
What's the fun in that?
I'm pretty sure the cat doesn't want it. Is the thing buzzing?
Nope.
I mean, you don't hear that.
I hear lots of things.
I hear it.
My phone might be ringing out there. It's my work phone. Jerk. You know how hard it was to get that thing moving? Yeah, this poor mouse has been skinned. It's a fabric cloth, it's not leather.
Or 136. Oh, they're asking if we get the scores in the cat softness test.
Very soft. It's a luxurious softness. Some cats have a texture to their fur where it's like a bristly a little bit. Fives like waste the last second for potting. He runs around, zooms over there suddenly to go potty, and then zooms back out when he's done. He's so eager to play that he doesn't always cover his pee. I gotta go.
Take your syringe with you.
Yep. Be back in a couple hours.
Okay.
Sorry, bud.
No, Trillian was not in here. Not this time. If she does come in, I don't know. I just worked here. Oh, what is here? Oops, sorry, need a bug here. Hi. Well, let's scoop your box. After I grab these. Freshly scooped litter box. Pour it at Buzz Buckets. Alright, I'm gonna head out now. Later, and good night. Good afternoon, and goodbye.